woman accused of being involved in a meth ring will face trial today. Vanessa Stahlman had her preliminary hearing. She's one of five defendants charged with operating a meth lab out of their home in Conneaut Township. Stahlman had four postponed hearings before appearing today. The judge holding over several charges to trial, including manufacturing or delivering drugs and operating a meth lab. The city of Erie is moving.